performance for you?
It was good. You know, I did enough to win. You know, I was very cautious from the starting block, you know, because, you know, being out there so long, got cold, and I didn't want to push too hard and cause any problems.
But, I mean, obviously, you come through with the victory.
Yeah, man, I was confident before the race, so, you know, it wasn't hard to really come back.
You and Carter have had some battles this year.
Yeah, man. You know, we're all Jamaicans, you know, so we're just having fun with it.
And that's it, right?
Yeah, man.
Where to you next week?
London.
London, yeah. Crystal Palace. What are you going to do in between that? Just training?
Just training, yeah.
And no niggles, no injuries?
No, I'm good now.
There was a false start there, did you see?
Going back and forth from the box.
You mentioned Jesuma, side injury, was the guy that first started, and did you happen to see what happened after that?
All I knew it was disqualified, you know, that's all I knew. It was very distracting, you know, the false starts.
He didn't seem to accept that he was disqualified.
Yeah, I guess because of what happened in the last, you know, time we got called out of the box, you know, I guess he thought, you know, it was a fast start, so if they're not out, he shouldn't be out.
What do you think about that, that he comes back like that?
You know, I think, you know, that's not very good sportsmanship, you know. I think he should have just accepted it, you know, because you have a lot more races to go, and all he needs to do is just, you know, don't try and anticipate the gun, just wait for the gun, and you'll be alright.
Okay, thanks a lot.